A hero who saved the Hidden Leaf Village.
Who is that guy? The village. Is it all right? I'm worried about the village. But
how did you get this far in just the blink of an eye?
Who are you? Why are you attacking the Leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished off in no time anyway. There is no hope for you.
Let the battle begin!
You have the power to control the Ninetales. You can slip in and out of the Hidden Leaf Gate. As far as I know, there's only one person who fits that description. Don't tell me. Are you Madara Uchiha?
Let's go!
What do you think?
Die! Let's go! Rasengan!
Seem concerned about the village. But that doesn't mean you can let me out of your sight, does it? You must be feeling conflicted, Fourth Hokage.
I'll just have to trust that the Third Hokage and the villagers can take care of the Hidden Leaf. Right now, I've got to focus on finishing this guy off.
Don't give up so quickly!
Lord Third!
We can't shy away, no matter how powerful the force we face. We have a village to protect. Let's go. Now's the time to gather our forces and drive this thing out of the village.
Yeah!
Take cover!
Lord Third, I've received word that reinforcements from the Unisuna clan will arrive at any moment. Now's our chance to finish this rage! Damage the Ninetales. But
with that assault, we failed to inflict fatal damage.
A message from Shikaku. He's almost ready to go ahead with the operation.
Good. Don't let up the attack until he's ready.
Yes, sir.
The Ninetales is no longer yours. I have to win. I can't lose this battle.
title isn't just for show. Fourth Hokage. I will defeat them. Fourth Hokage, inflicting injury upon me and separating me from the Ninetales.
Hatred is far from equaling mine! My rage! My despair! They surpass yours!
Don't underestimate the Raikage!
I'll take down Danzo myself.
It's Sasuke! Catch him!
Right here!
Here, where the road forks. Both roads lead to Danzo, but...
Wait, Sasuke!
It's awfully quiet. I can't sense any strong chakras either. Do you want to try this road? This road is dangerous. I can sense several huge chakras.
I'll crush all who get in my way.
So cold. Is this really Sasuke's chakra?
Ambitions will become reality.
We'll never let you get away!
Inferno style!
Here. Brace yourselves, everyone.
He's here.
Good.
Sasuke! Danzo's bolted!
No.
When I look at you closely, you're quite fetching men, you Uchiha folk. Such a fine man. What a waste.
Don't interfere.
I'll at least give you a kiss that will melt you away.
Let the battle begin!
Get ready! Here I come!
It doesn't matter if you're dead. I'll crush anyone who interferes here.
The second you attack one of the five Kage, your future evaporated. It's a shame, but you'll vanish here. So you're not just a pretty face.
Right here! Three shots, Peter! Right here!
You're fast. You're much better than I expected.
Inferno style, blade control!
The name of this jutsu is Kyu. Thunderclap. Be gone.
I'll find the answer in this fight.
Let the battle begin.
I'm going to crush you, Naruto.
Sasuke. Here.
Slam. Naruto, is that all you've got?
Still one more. The answer. I've almost died.
Crush you and the leaf. Everything!
Sasuke!
Right here! Naruto. Well, have you seen what's really in my heart? Have you? You're still a child, Naruto. To me, revenge is everything. I don't care what happens to anything else.
I trained like crazy for 3 years, and I'm finally here, Sasuke.
No matter how much you talk about revenge, no matter how hard you try to leave us, our bond, the bond that took so much work to form, it isn't something you can sever that easily!
Becoming Hokage. If you've got time to chase me around, you should use it to train instead, right, Naruto?
You think a guy who can't even save one friend could ever become Hokage? Do you, Sasuke?
Last time, I spared your life on a whim.
You know, Sasuke, you and I, our roles could have been reversed.
I want to help you fight, yo. All right.
With Octopop's help, I could tip the balance in my favor. In that case, I'll... I can't lose this fight. Two people will seal the deal better than just one. Using Octopop's help is a good idea, but I want to do this on my own. Sorry, Octopops, but let me take care of this on my own.
Down the path of training, you dare to walk alone, but the extent of your power is still unknown. Okay, no doubt you can work it out, so I'll just let it stand. I'll give you advice instead of a hand. Yeah!
Yeah, thanks a lot!
No problemo, sympathizing with your gutsy attitude. I sure am a nice dude. Good luck.
Let the battle begin!
Listen up, what you need to do is not difficult. Stealing the knife to the top rank is the goal of this battle, you know? But he's strong as ever, a formidable foe. Reducing his strength is your first priority. Otherwise, you can't take his top rank to see. The Ninetales attack is pretty whack. True, you gotta dodge it and get closer while keeping you cool.
Got it!
Your power is nothing compared to
mine. To this monster of a fox!
I'll squash you like a fox! My power is utterly ridiculous. My eyes are
you strong, Ninetales!
Don't let it push you around, fool!
Begin!
Stay calm.
You carefully watch his movements. You'll spot an opening.
Thank you.
This is unbelievable.
Kakashi, those are...
Yeah, they're the Hidden Mist Village's most brutal unit. The previous 7 ninja swordsmen of the mist.
You're saying, Gai-sensei, but I think it would be best for the 3 of us to split up and attack separately.
I know that it's a little crazy, but we can't take our time with this. We're gonna use all our strength to annihilate the 7 ninja swordsmen at once. Sakura, I understand how you feel. But even though it seems crazy, attacking all at once is gonna minimize casualties in the end.
But...
It will be fine. There is nothing we cannot do if we join forces.
Very well. But please consider retreating if it gets really dangerous.
I know, but... Right now we should focus on victory. Let's go!
Yes, sir!
The 7 swordsmen are quite the opponents, but I'm not gonna lose.
Let the battle begin!
Watch out for Genie Nakabino! He's playing Karukawari, the helmet trainer, and he'll smash through all defenses!
He's quite a formidable opponent. I'll have to watch.
Please, go back in!
Looks like Kabuki Suikazan doesn't have the start skill, but don't let your guard down!
Doesn't he have a sword? Did he just land to get his opponent to let down his guard?
A Sakujaku! A Sakujaku!
Explosive blade, Shikoki, he's battling, and it's wielding Kinpachi Munashi.
Be careful. There's an explosion jutsu written on the blade. But watch out for detonations.
Move with me!
Power behind those explosions is incredible. Forcing your way close isn't the best plan.
Attack with Jutsu! Attack with Jutsu!
That's Mangetsu Hozuki! He's the most dangerous of all the 7 ninja swordsmen!
This feeling... He's incredible! What a fierce battle, but we won!
Oh.
Zabuza. Just wait. This won't take long.
Let the battle begin!
I will accept your emotions. Zabuza. To that day, it was that battle that made Naruto who he is today.
No, you must die!
You hesitated back then, but that hesitation proved that you were human. Who both died human. You don't belong in this world anymore.
Too slow!
Gonna come right through the kid to get to me.
Why? Why can't I keep up?
Zabuza, remember, you hesitated to slice through Haku that day. But things are different now. You're just an emotionless tool of evil.
Ninja love my peace are not true ninja.
This is goodbye, demon.
Friends, the second you speak of such things, you prove yourself to be a fool. For me, a tool working only for me.
I know you've got more than that. Now then, let's see the true power of the demon of the hidden mist.
Too slow.
Okay.
Lightning blade!
just get this senseless fight over with. Of death in your tears.
If I could, if I were able, I would want to go to the same place on the other side as you.
They've demonstrated your bond to each other.
They were enemies, but, you know, I kind of liked them.
I feel the same.
Let the battle begin!
I will stop you, Asuka Sensei!
Ino, you follow behind Juju!
Right!
Work. That's what I want to see. Keep it up, and you'll be the strongest of them all. Now you've got it. The confidence you need.
This is farewell, Asuma.
Shikamaru, Ino, and Choji. I have nothing left to say to you three. Your Inoshika Cho formation is complete.
Sensei.
Asuma.
Asuma-sensei!
Thank you.
You did wonderfully.
It's destroying everything!
I'll do it! I'll stop that thing!
Choji!
Super Expansion Jutsu!
Any further! Stop it with everything you got!
I'm going to stop this thing here! Let the battle begin! You're not going any further!
Thank you.
Sorry I'm late.
Yeah!
George, let's finish this together.
Yeah!
Alongside you, Joji.
Butterfly Bow!
Dad!
You did well, Joji.
What is it?
Something's coming this way!
You colossal idiot!
Grandma?
No! Bo! We're here to stop you! We can't let you go any further!
So... this is what he looks like when he's controlling the Nine Tails chakra. You pulled it off, Naruto.
Bro, you gotta let Naruto pass by, see? I'll vouch for his safety myself, mostly. What are you saying? This battle is to protect you two. If you were captured...
it would mean the end of the world. Iruka-sensei told me.
Then why are you heading toward the battle? Are you that stupid?
I can't bear the thought of everyone suffering for that. Even if we win, if everyone's dead besides me... then what's the point? I don't want that!
It's better than the end of the world. That's why they're all risking their lives in battle to protect you.
Knowing that, you expect me to just watch from the sidelines and hide? How could I live with myself?
That's childish nonsense. I won't let you get through me.
Grandma Tsunade, you should understand. I'm going to end this war myself. Please, let me go.
I'm acting as an official of the Ninja Alliance forces. And the Alliance has decided to stop you. I can't act on my own, just because I'm the Hokage.
I get it, Grandma. In your position, there's nothing you can do. So... I'll force you to let me go! Oh man, Raikage is fast!
No ninja in the world is faster than me. Not since the fourth Hokage passed away.
Wait, you knew my dad?
Yes, I fought him many times. He convinced me there was no ninja in the world who surpassed him. I heard Jiraiya of the Hidden Leaf Sannin called him the Child of Prophecy, the Savior. But if he was a Savior, why isn't he here in this time of crisis? Because he failed in the Nine Tails incident. And you, his son, have learned nothing from that. You're even foolish enough to speak based on uncertain possibilities.
In that case, you shouldn't say you knew my dad.
With a strong little cry, you were born. And that day, Minato also cried, "I'm a father now." And then... then... he pushed away Madara and the Nine Tails from the village, using all his strength. The Ninetales' chakra was too strong, so he sealed half of it in himself. Global upheaval, and the catastrophes that would come with it, and Madara. He said the only one who could stop them was his child.
My dad.
He died, entrusting everything to you, Naruto. Believing in you.
The fourth Hokage didn't fail!
If you insist upon trying to go, then right here, I will destroy you!
What? Hey, Raikage!
This will buy us a little time before the Ninetales is restored. The enemy will have to delay their plans, too. It seems you don't value your own life.
Wait!
B, what are you doing?
Then the same thing would happen if I died, too. Then all the enemy's plans will be ruined. I'll give my life so Naruto can go.
Oh, man, B!
Being Jinchuriki, your lives are not just your own. You're the power balance of the countries, the strength of the villages. You're special to them. You can't just do whatever you please. Know your places, you colossal idiots!
Well, that may be so, but my spirit that won't ever give up on my individuality, son. If I lose that, I'm nothing but a weapon.
Stop your complaining. You two just have to listen to what I'm saying.
He's really blowing his top. Right now, there's no way he'll listen to reason.
We gotta stop my bro. Eight Tails, give me strength.
Don't be too flashy. The level on which your brothers battle is beyond description.
Yeah, yo!
Hey, Pops!
Let me take care of this crucial part. Stay back, Naruto, and don't get hurt!
Hey, you dare raise a hand to me?
Naruto and I won't ever lose. We know that ourselves. We do.
We can keep standing here arguing pointlessly, but I won't let you go free. I'll stop you with my power!
You can't stop us with power, because we got heart. I'll be the one to show you that. Whee!
Let the battle begin!
We may be brothers, but you know, I won't let you hurt the you know breath.
Slow! Why are you so protective of the night?
You! Yo!
What's got you so stirred up?
I got a mountain of mixed feelings in my head, you know? The heaviest is the one I got for you, bro!
You are special to me. Ultimate tag team.
Those words are treasures to me. They're the reasons I can be strong.
Don't underestimate me! When did you get this strong?
You underestimated my true power, bro. You'll be the one saying sorry
Yo.
Now. This is it, brother!
Very well. You still don't have my ideal lariat.
I surpassed your ideal a long time ago, bro! As long as there are important things inside of me, I won't die. That's the vow I made with you, bro of mine.
Lee, when did you get this strong?
Me and Naruto are strong, not just as Jinchuriki. There are even stronger sources of power inside our bodies. The words I can't throw away that you gave me, bro, before I received the 8 tails. As long as I have them, I believe I can be strong.
Before you received the 8 tails, I remember what I said to you that time at the Waterfall of Truth.
Let the battle begin!
Don't hold back! We'll both fight with our full power! You won't get him!
I'm too slow!
At max power. This attack will be the last!
So much has been entrusted to me. I can't fail! Just like you said, you can't keep being a savior if you fail.
Kage can bark as loud as you want, but it won't faze me. I'll end your pathetic lives here and now.
Madara, you're about to be crushed at the hands of the 5 Kage.
You said it. Let's pound away at this chump with Tsunade in the lead.
Right. Hey. Let the battle begin.
I challenge you.
5 of us are gonna make mincemeat out of you, undead chump.
So long. The future is not for you. It is for us to live in the here and now. So long.
We'll never let your darkness consume our world. Now's a good time.
So long.
I abandon myself to the low. May I pick up what I have
done? Help us to talk to.
So long.
Now's our chance to strike them down.
Now's the time!
about a little of this?
Wood style, deep forest emergence!
The ground! What about the others?
We're fine.
Enough, Bun. The end has come for you.
How do we attack him? Average power won't even touch Madara.
I know what we can do. I can use my power to open it.
Lady Tsunade, if you do, we may have a chance, but...
There's no time to talk this over. Let me handle it!
We just have to put our trust in the Hokage, and give her backup.
Right. Let's see what she's got.
No matter how strong the wall, pounding away at it will eventually crack it. Pummeling the crack will leave a hole. And that's when we strike!
Madara Uchiha, the time has come for you.
Victory belongs to the Ninja Alliance!
I know this is risky, but I've got no choice. It's now or never. Time to put my life on the line and seal this win!
Not bad at all, but you can't keep it up much longer. Who can hold out the longest? My Susanoo or you? Make it interesting this time.
Let the battle begin!
You're already dead! Go back to the underworld!
I usually like a good challenge, but I want this over with fast.
He never quits!
These fists were made for smashing!
Block his attacks! Well, now, I underestimated your power. But no matter, it doesn't faze me a bit.
Huh?
make you dance? You've lasted this long against me.
Here's your reward.
Definitely vulnerable when I bet money. But when I put my life on the line, that's a different story. That's how I've managed to survive this long.
I'm gonna mess you up good!
If you want to fight me, you'll have to deal with them first.
Six of them now. That's too much to stand, because we can't battle as originally planned. Going down like this, I see no end in sight. How about we split them up for a better fight?
Is it better to take them all at once, or split them up?
With six against two, our chances are thin. I say we split them up fast and go for the win.
B's got a point, but I think we can take them all at once. Yeah, you got a good point, B. Let's fight them separately.
Showstopper! Let the battle begin.
Wait, let's do it. 3 have to go. This ought to be doable. Too slow. That's that. Time to give V a hand.
Now we're through and you're black and blue.
Octopops!
They're hard to keep track of in the forest. We're at a disadvantage here. Do that.
For sure.
I'll blow away all these trees.
Hey, Tails, that be me, the rapping killer bee.
What's going on?
But shoot! Hang on tight, all right? Cause this is where the fight starts to get tight. Tail beast eight twists.
Forms just aren't getting it done. Maybe this will liven things up.
They can can still go into tailed beast state.
Go.
This doesn't look good, yo. Be careful, Naruto.
Let the battle begin.
Thinks he can have his way, huh?
Cells are like you've lasted this long against the beasts, but time to end this party.
Yo, I don't think so.
About to go with my hands to the ground. This is the end of my outrage.
recognize that I'm the strongest ever!
And that time...
I'll prove it! I'll show the world they've got a hero! Sorry I'm late. Heroes are always fashionably late after all.
And that time...
See if what you're saying is true. Show me.
Right! I'll beat you and prove it!
And that time...
Kids think life is so easy. Their heads full of dreams.
Till I become Hokage, there's no way I'm gonna die!
And that time... But no matter how long you fight, it's all for nothing. You cannot dispute my fighting ability outmatches yours.
Not yet.
But why? Why be so stubborn?
You...
Is this all it takes to...
finally did it!
But too late. Be gone! The power of the Nine Tails.
Let the battle begin!
Hey, let me make this clear. I'm not about to sit around and do nothing at a time like this. So, of course, we need to take it. This state is imperfect. So, this is the last.
Even without the Nine Tails, you're still nothing in the face of five-tailed beasts.
She doesn't know about my power.
Get away with that once. Let's show him what we can do. Scare the chakra out of him.
That reaction to the tailed beast bomb. They've gotten slower than before. Now's your time to act, Nine Tails. Shut your trap. I will take orders from you. Stubborn, no good beast. I should have told you that.
Telepathy talk of the tailed beast. It's rare. Easy to say the least.
Thank you.
beasts are slowing down. Nine tails. It's getting too risky to send out the tailed beasts. You're fresh out of chakra. This battle is over. I win.
So what if I'm out of chakra?
Naruto!
Naruto!
Itachi!
Go on. Tremble before my power. The power of a sage.
Let the battle begin.
Right here!
Sage level.
Right here! All right, I've gained.
Here I come!
Let's see how long you last for me.
It's about time, if that's all he's got. This won't take long.
Sasuke, I do believe you're underestimating me. Sasuke, do you not want to see me? Why don't we destroy the Hidden Leaf Village together?
I'm not like you. The destruction of the Hidden Leaf Village belongs to me alone.
You've grown much stronger since we last met, Sasuke.
It's all over now.
Burn out! This ends now.
All right.
Here I come!
It's about time.
It's all over now.
Okay. Well, well. I'm impressed you held out this long. That's the Uchiha
thing.
These eyes see darkness clearly. This feedback. He's still.
Well done. But I have been perfected. And a little wound like this. Is nothing to me.
Impressive powers of recovery.
What now?
Leave it to me. I'll trap him with a visual jutsu.
A visual jutsu? What are you?
You don't really have time to talk, you know.
Sage art inorganically animation!
That's...
Sensory abilities are superior to what they were.
No!
What a wonderful situation.
Sage Art White Extreme Attack!
How did you manage that?
I can read your movements. Now I'll control you.
Control?
Is this the visual jutsu you were talking about? What are you trying to do?
The ultimate visual jutsu. One that controls his fate.
Nonsense!
seem to be planning something, but nothing you do can affect me now. I have every ability there is. No one can touch me.
Sasuke, stay close to me.
Let the battle begin! Infernal
stuff! Wind control! It won't work on me.
I'm perfection itself!
Since you don't know the true power of your chi, nothing you say is ancient. Get confused!
Infernal stuff! Wind control!
Hidden Leaf's darkness hounded your brother to his doom. I know you can't forget that. I know exactly how you feel. I'm the same way. I understand.
Oh, Sasuke, don't listen to him. He's an even better liar than I am. Besides, no matter what darkness the village holds, I can touch you, Hidden Leaf Village. It's over.
Are you done? Blame control. Take that.
I'll take over.
Fireball Jutsu.
But I have been perfected. I really must make you my pawn.
I'll take over.
As I have said, I can read your movements. Now I'll begin Izanami.
And I told you that everything was under my control. You're no exception!
Fate was already in my hands. Thanks to the forbidden jutsu of the Uchiha.
Izanami!
Sasuke, stay close to me!
Well, well, deja vu. I'm sick of it already!
Your fate was already in my hands, thanks to the forbidden jutsu of the Uchiha.
Izanami!
Sasuke, stay close to me!
What? What is this?
You've fallen prey to my visual jutsu.
I'm perfect! I could never!
Don't you see? You're nowhere near perfect.
Itachi Uchiha!
He can't escape from this loop. This is Izanami. The jutsu that determines fate. I can finally see the end as well. Father. Mother. We parted ways long ago. But now, you
Ush. Saru. Tora. Tats. I.
Even my Tsukuyomi won't respond further. Are those all the seals to release the jutsu then?
Izanami, the Eternal Loop. When did you set it up?
When Kabuto first attacked me with your sword.
Anna.
Now that he's trapped in the loop, Kabuto can't move. And now that I've learned how to undo the reanimation with Tsukuyomi, if we make Kabuto release the reanimation, all the reincarnated dead will vanish, bringing the war's end closer.
But then, Itachi, you'll...
I've been given the chance to protect my village once more, as Itachi Uchiha of the Hidden Leaf. I have no regrets in this world.
Why? Have you forgotten what the Hidden Leaf Village did to you? Why would you... Even if you forgive the Hidden Leaf Village, I won't! You have no regrets in this world. You're the one who made me like this!
I'm no longer able to change you. But for now, at the very least, I can end this jutsu. Besides, I'd hate to waste what I entrusted to Naruto. Tsukuyomi!
So, there's nothing I can say to change your mind. Being here with you brings back old memories. I remember how I felt when I was little, when I admired you. And that's why. The closer we get to the way we were back then, when we were family, the more I understand you. The more I hate the Hidden Leaf Village for causing you pain. The hatred is growing. It's even stronger than it was before. I think I know what you want me to do. You'll deny it, because you're my brother. But I'm your younger brother, so I won't stop, no matter what you say. Even if you try to protect the village now, I'll destroy it. I swear I will. Goodbye. Brother.
There's still time. Sasuke, I always lied to you. I asked you to forgive me, even as I kept pushing you away. I didn't want to pull you in. But now I think of it this way. Maybe you could have changed father, Mother, the Uchiha clan. If I'd faced you honestly from the very beginning. If we'd told each other the truth as equals. I failed. I won't put myself above you and tell you this and that. It's too late. So this time, for once, let me tell you one small truth. It's all right if you never forgive me. But no matter what you become, I will always love you. This is the last time. I truly... Thank you, Sasuke. Being able to live as your brother made me... happy. Thank you.